Hello YouTube. Hello people interested in X-Rebirth. It's gonna be my second tutorial video for this game. And my second tutorial is gonna be about how to make money. And I'm not going to into advanced things like trading with merchants and station building yet. This is just how to make money when you just started the game. You start with, what is it, 10,000 credits? Not very much. And yeah, you want to earn some money to buy new weapons, new shields, new engines. And in this video I'll go about two things I did most to earn some money. And that is explore stations, or inside stations that is. And let's try that long range scanner again. That kind of failed last video, we could not find any cargo. So I got 3 save files ready for this video. I'll start with earning money in bases themselves. As you already probably know, there are different sections on each station where you can dock. Administration sections, entertainment sections, engineering sections. So I got 2 sections ready to explore together. And I'll show you some hidden spots. Oh, by pressing W twice you'll get the run function, so we do not have to walk, but we can run now. Okay, let's explore this this part. Of course, everywhere we have those lockers, but they basically, yeah, your scrap metal that earns you 1,100 credits is nice, but basically that's not what we're after. We're not after lockers and boxes. We're basically after the big money. In this room, always check the floor. There could be a suitcase here with credits or some good, nice goods. But now it's empty. Manager's office. Jump on this wall. Beautiful, but and then we have a platform over here. And it's best to jump with crouch, and that's pressing CTRL, you'll get crouch, and then with spacebar you jump forward. Check this shelf. There could be a suitcase over here. But not today. I jumped each time on this shelf, but I never found anything over there, so basically I'll skip that that part. Let's check the floor. Okay, nothing. That's the way we came. Of course, in the bunker we always have those lockers as well for small cash. Here are a few boxes. Also a small change. Prison I have not checked daily. I always skip the prison. I don't have a feeling there's much money in it. Righto. Here we see some device we can use. And the trick is to jump on it. Use it. We'll go up. Crouch and jump. And go into the air vent. Those are the most interesting for making money. Here are the... Here's the money, not in crates and lockers. Yeah, Albion Tobacco 22, that earns 28k on money. So let's grab it. Even more. 35k. Nothing there. Chip diamonds. Then keep crouching. We're back basically where we started, but keep crouching. There's another air vent over here. Credits. Just grab everything we find. And that's all. Well, that earned us about 100k. But shift I, inventory. We got some illegal. Well, for me, it's not illegal at the moment. Albion tobacco. Try to sell it quickly as possible. If the police catches you or with amphetamine, you have to drop it and you lose all the cash. And Albion tobacco.
Tobacco is a strong narcotic that has many medical applications.
You can sell at a food merchant. The chip diamonds and rough gemstones that you find, my recommendation is don't sell them. I know they earn lots of money, but you can make gifts with them, craft them, if you have gold nuggets with them. And gifts are very important to train your people or do something special. So don't sell too many chip diamonds and rough gemstones, just keep them to craft gifts. Well, one more section to check is the dancing bar.
It's amazing to think that these highways weren't even here.
Behind the bar, crouch. And sometimes here is a suitcase as well, so check behind the bar. And one more spot is over there. Jump, then jump on the audio system, and jump over there. And see, here's another briefcase. 10k credits. Look over here, nothing. Jumping back can be tricky. You have to jump and crouch. First jump, then crouch, otherwise you will not make it back out. So I'll jump, bit tricky, and crouch, and we're back on the floor. That's the first section. Then the second one is a quicker one. That was, I think, this one. This safe has also a little hidden spot. It took me a while to discover, and basically it's not very hard, but you just have to know. And that's over here when you enter a base. If you see this, air vent control is disabled. Enable it with left mouse button and you'll see this hatch going open. More air vents. More tobacco. Albion Visa, that earns 130k. So it's very lucrative. And more Albion tobacco. And those are basically, yeah, there are more spots, but those are basically all the most important spots you'll find on the base. Now let's do that my long range scanner thing. That I have to use this file. So let's load this one. Long range scanners you use to find the cargo containers and more things that can earn money. First enable it, press enter for the menu.
Resetting HUD and scanners.
Ja, dat is het.
Scanner deactivated.
Cellus activated. Enter and then select. Long range scan.
Calibrating HUD.
Long range scanner activated.
I have reconfigured my cockpit, so for you it's standard, it's the R key. But I am using the R key to use my to see my property. So I had to remap the standard R key. So let's use the long range scanner and see what comes up. Nothing. You're kidding, right? I'm not having much luck with long range scanners. I saved it here with a blue circle, but it's gone. White circles is all junk, not interesting. Weird. Maybe I'm facing the wrong direction. Let's check it over there. Huh. Seems you're gonna fail with the long range scanner again. Amazing. Yeah, not our lucky day. One day I'll be lucky and I'll be able to show you. Weird that that save game lost its... Did I load this one? This one should be the right one. Now let's try one more time. Maybe now something will appear. If not, well, you know the basics. White is junk, blue is cargo. Fly towards the blue circle. Use your mining laser to shoot the locks of a cargo container so you won't destroy it. Let's try one more time. Yeah. Well, there was something blue. Maybe if you save the game, it's gone. As far as we can, or yeah, okay, another time. So check bases, that's basically how I earn my most of money. this cargo looking container looking long range scanner thing, yeah, gather your money, but you have got to be lucky.